home today, a parade and a political message today. Former Congresswoman Gabby Giffords, a victim of gun violence, is in town tonight and promoting the push to expand background checks for gun buyers. WLWT News 5's John London was among the onlookers at today's parade.
They could have picked any American spot for their July 4th message, but they settled on Northside. With its campy, quirky street parade of weirdness. Gabby and Captain Kelly, national figures in the wrenching fight over gun rights. She won the crowd over just by showing up and waving. Supporters and strangers alike were in awe of the courage they witnessed as former Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords spoke haltingly yet movingly. The effects of her critical gunfire wounds 2.5 years ago still evident.
I've seen great courage when my life was on the line. Now is the time to come together, to be responsible.
She is pushing universal background checks on a 7-state tour.
She's so inspiring, Gabby Giffords. I mean, you know, it's unbelievable.
Tom Moran believes in it so much he handmade this banner and brought it down from Fenton, Michigan.
If people speak up, just moms and dads, I'm a dad, I've got a daughter that grew up to become a doctor, she's 27, I'm lucky.
Those who believe gun rights are under assault will tell you the guy who shot Giffords and killed 6 others had passed a background check. They contend the Rights and Responsibilities Tour is political ammunition, nothing more. As the drumbeat of this national debate goes on, Northside and every American community is touched by it in some way or another. Tracy Walker from the back of a car on this definitively American holiday, the astronaut and husband of a wounded representative.
Gabby reminds me each and every day to deny the acceptance of failure. She will not give up.
The cheers followed her onto Hamilton Avenue as the serious segued to the silly.
You can rain on the parade, but you can never rain on America.
And as you can tell, a quintessential American scene out there today, a very quirky kind of parade and a cultural battle over gun rights. One reason that Congresswoman Giffords was in town today was because of Senator Portman, who voted against expanded background checks. She wanted to send a message. All right, and the gun